Today in yesterday's news, a plane traveling from Mogadishu, Somalia, to Djibouti, made an emergency landing after an elderly man in a wheelchair set off a bomb. Intended for maximum carnage, no one else was injured after the explosion blew a hole in the fuselage and set the man on fire. He was pulled out of the plane and fell to his death. The plane would have caught fire if they were higher up, but the bomb was detonated too soon, leading to the old man's premature evacuation.